please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Here's an exclusive interview with Nitin Gadkari. Ashpreet Sethi joins in now with the Minister for Road and Transport. Ashpreet, take it away.
Joining us is the Road, Highway, Ganga, Shipping Minister, and Mr. Nitin Gadkari. Sir, let me begin by asking, would you say it's a populist budget because it's right ahead of the election?
No. I am taking it as an appropriate budget for considering the problem of Gao, Garib, Mazdoor and Kisan. And lower middle class, higher middle class, and particularly roti, kapda and makan. Actually, the first time in the history of our country, this is the first budget which is very seriously thinking about the agriculture and rural development. I feel that this is going to increase the agriculture growth rate, which will contribute an addition of our GDP. And this is the first time the people in agriculture and rural sector in India, the feeling was there that the government is neglecting them. This is the first time it is the justice given by the finance minister to the people of rural India, agriculture and rural. At the second time, in the health services, giving the health insurance scheme of 5 lakhs rupees per family for 10 crore family covering 50 crore people. It is a revolutionary change and it is giving to a great relief to the poor people and the lower class, lower middle class people. It's really a great thing. I feel that this is the time for the country that we should think in an appropriate manner. What is to be popular or not to be popular is not important. The most important is national interests are important. Poor peoples are important. So we should not think about the line of giving free of charge, idli patra and mixi and other thing and TV. This is not the economic policy. We should think in the interest of the poor people and in the interest of the country. And here is the appropriate thing which is planned in this budget is going to boost our growth rate up to 8%, more than that. And at the same time, in 8% growth, the major contribution will be increased from agriculture and rural sector. This is the great achievement for the country.
Right. So, but then there was also a thrust which was supposed to come to the infrastructure. Now, let's talk numbers here. 4.94 lakh crore was the infra outlay. It has been increased to 6 lakh crore for FY19. But the finance minister has clearly said in his budget speech that the extra budgetary expenditure is about 6 lakh crore. So, where will the money come from?
We don't have any problem. We can raise 10 lakh crores from the market because we have got ample budget we can raise because our AAA rating in NHI is there. 10,000 crore per year toll income is there. We are now going to monetize 105 project by government money. We are already completed that. We will get 1,25,000 crores. So the money is not a problem.